out of inbound. Now, here we go.
And whereas Coach Thomas was named as head coach of the South Boys All-Star team in 1995, and whereas Coach Thomas celebrates his 500th victory as the coach of the Thomson High School basketball team on Tuesday, January 10, 2012. Now, therefore, Superintendent and McDuffie County Board of Education do hereby proclaim tomorrow, Wednesday, January 11, 2012, as Michael Thomas Day in recognition of